di mo siya sinilip sa morgue? Bakit ka pa nandito? Nagpunta ka ba dito? Para siguraduhin na mamamatay si Basil.
What?
If you outlive me, yun ang huling sinabi mo kay Basil.
You really can't stay in the moment, huh? You're not just showing everyone here that you have the most power in the company and the family?
Good to know the message was sent clear, Basil.
Pathetic. Kung sa bagay, kailangan mo ipaalala sa lahat na CEO ka pa rin. Because soon, your reign will be over.
Bakit? Dahil nanakawin mo? Dream on, Basil. You will never steal my company from me.
Your company? It's not yours. It has never been. It has always been Palacios Mining for 100 years now. It was not, is not, and will never be Aurora's Mining. Palacios, di ba ko? I own it. Pero kung sa loob, nakapwapa mo talaga. Kaya pati anak ko, na kinokontrol mo, na wala sa'yo dahil kwakaw ka!
Enjoy it while you still can, Tita Aurora. Because now that your precious Paco is dead, stripping away your position will be as easy as flicking a switch.
You will. Your delusion will only happen if you outlive. Dahil habang nabubuhay, hinding-hindi ka magiging CEO ng kumpanya ko.
You didn't want my son to outlive you. Kaya nilason mo siya.
What?
Ikaw lumason sa kanya.
Well, that's ridiculous!
You murderer!
Totoo po ba yun?
Stay out of this, George. Hindi ka kasama sa usapan. Itama mo. I did not and will never harm my own nephew. Why would you even think that?
Dalgalit ka sa kanya. He's a big threat to replace you in the company.
Yes! You bet he is! But Basil is family. Blood of my blood. Yes, it's true. I will never allow your son to steal my position. And I have hundreds of ways to prevent that. But killing my own blood is not one of them. Kuya, we are still family, no matter how dysfunctional we are. Pamilya tayo. Magkakadugo. Ang pamilya kahit nag-aaway, nagpoprotektahan, nagmamahalan, hindi nagpapatayan.
Hard.
Pangarap ko kasi dati magkakuya, ate.
Binigyan nga ako. Pero binawi naman agad.
Ano? Tahan mo. Wala naman talaga si Basil. Totoo, wala na siya. Paano na tayo? Papalusin pa nila tayo dito?
Condolence, George.
Ikaw ang mag-i-investigate sa kaso ni Basil.
Anong bahala kay Ma'am Aurora? Magpahinga ka na.
Ate, taubay na rin namin ni Nanay. Morphine yung nakalasin kay Basil. Morphine nakapareho ng gamot ko.
Shhh! Ano, huwag mo sasabihin ulit eh. Kapag may kahat na ibang tao, makapagbintangan ka.
Ate, saan ko pupunta?